Hey guys, it's Savvy, and I know we haven't seen each other in a while. I just wanted to pop on and say hello. I'm planning on starting this YouTube channel back up. So much has happened. But yeah, I keep wanting to hop back on YouTube, but then, I start procrastinating or get nervous, or I'm like, just that whole thing caught up in life. And this is not how I planned my first video back to be. I'm ready for bed, just in my skincare. So, but I thought now or never. I just wanted to pop on, say hello. I know a few of you have messaged me, and I really appreciate you guys reaching out. And, yeah, I've just been inspired to get back out here and do this again. Because I've been through so much. I've had so much growth and I have so much to share. And I feel like now more than ever, I need to get my story out and share my experiences and just like come from an authentic place. And I hope you guys like what I have coming. And I really appreciate everyone reaching out and staying in touch while I've been off of YouTube. Yeah, I've just been through a lot, like all of us have. We all have our story. And I can't wait to hear yours, and I can't wait to share mine, and just hopefully create a community of, or help create a community or build onto a community where we're focusing on being our most authentic selves, and that intertwines with spirituality, mental health, physical health. Along my journey, I've learned it's all related. It all, corresponds with one another. And yeah, so like I was saying, or maybe it wasn't this video, it was a different video, but because I've done this a couple times tonight and I was like, no, I don't like that one. Anyway, I'm not gonna edit this, I'm just gonna post it like it is, so I'm sorry if I'm repeating stuff. But I just wanted to share what's been going on, and just wanted to update you guys, say hello. And if you're still here, please post in the comments, say hi, let me know how you're doing, how's it been going. I've still been active on YouTube, just like watching, and YouTube's helped me a lot, and I hope I can share some things that will help others, just kind of give back from what I've received. And yeah, I've said it maybe in this take, maybe it was in a different take, I don't know. But this was not how I planned my first video back to be. I'm like all ready for bed. I just got done doing my skincare, so I look kind of a just normal me. And yeah, but I figured it's now or never, and I've procrastinated long enough making this first video back. I just wanted to say hi, and I hope you're doing well, and I hope you received some value from my channel moving forward. There will be some changes to my channel, as opposed to what it was years and years ago. Obviously, we grow, we evolve, and I can't wait to share my journey with you in hopes that it can help at least one person out there. So, thank you so much if you stuck around and watched this all the way through. Try to keep it short. I hope you have a wonderful day or night whenever you're watching this, and please take care. See you next time. Bye.